Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic DevSite tutorials how to change font. As example in there, I will create text. You can use text command, press enter, and then I will click from this point into here, and we can set the name into MovaSuket. Click offset and press escape button to close. Now if you want to change text styles in this text, you can go to style command, type style, press enter, and then you can see in here we use this default fonts Arials, and if you want to change, you can click, like I will set into this font, you can click apply, and it will automatically change the font style. Then change again the other, like I will set into this text, click apply, and then if you done, you can click OK. Okay, that's it for basic DraftSite tutorials how to change font. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.